So are we having fun yet? We got about 3 more hours to go, ladies and gentlemen. You're trying to kill me. I see what you're trying to do, man. Anything for Uganda, boy. Anything for Uganda. We just love you guys, man. Woo! I'd like to go back to 1987. 1987 was a good year. I released my very first CD in actually, it wasn't even a CD, it was an album. How many still have the album collections out there? You still got your albums? Well, back in those days, I used to have hair. Now I'm sporting the ball look, y'all. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. But back then, I was so excited about releasing my first single, and the first time I heard it, I was driving down one of the famous freeways in Los Angeles. It's called the Harbor Freeway, and I was listening to a radio station called 102.3 KJLH. And I heard my song, this is my first single, on the radio on that very freeway, and I almost had a wreck because I was so excited about hearing my music. And this is what it sounded like. I borrowed a tune from Luther Vandross.